Hey guys, welcome back to the part series of me playing God of War. And right now, I'm climbing with my child. I just got done defeating a boss. You really not missed too much, but that's really all. I defeated a strange guy. Let's get into this video, but first I gotta go do something. So I'll go do that, and then we'll get into this video. It's 8 and I'm really bloated, so I'm gonna be muted for a little bit and we'll be back whenever like I burp because my stomach's really, really bad. So bye.
Father, will we see others on the road?
Yes.
Friendly?
No.
They'll try and rob us?
Possibly. Yes.
Look, all this time, there's been a protection stave around our entire woods. But the stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She had marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd she do that?
Come. No looking back now.
So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay.
Focus!
I'm not ready!
Keep the pressure on!
Ready, Father! was that? Did I help?
If you want to help, distract them. Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do that.
Boy, over here.
Sir. There's a Yetnar settlement ahead.
Yetnar?
Giants.
You can read the writing.
Some. Just the language is mother knew. But they're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't know. You know?
Accuracy.
Got it. I think we can go through here.
Move.
Thanks. There's the mountain! Let's go!
Not yet.
It's fine. See? Father, help!
Hang on!
Hurry! I'm slipping!
Stay calm! Almost there!
That wasn't so bad.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
Sorry. More Draugr. But these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Boy.
Not dead, not dead!
Remember, accuracy over speed!
Better?
Take even more time. Does not matter if you fire only once. Show me control.
Look at this.
Read it.
Oh. This used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with the gods a long time ago. Wonder if Odin was ever here. Breaking through the wall! Up there! Something's breaking through the wall!
We will see. Stay close.
What is that?
Let's see one.
All right, we're back again. Not too bloated. All right, upgrade. Needs. Oh no, it's stupid. Okay.
Still don't understand why that man attacked you in our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
Look up there. I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
Oh! Earlier, you said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But I can fight.
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
That did it. You did it! All these dead. You think it's safe in there?
You think it's safer out here?
Start the fires! Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat. A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
We'll stop!
Kill Gunther! He killed Gunther!
Wait for an opening!
Came back. They came back.
It is finished.
I want to leave here.
Then collect yourself. We must find a way out.
Alright guys, so the chain. Okay, we'll do this and then we're out to leave, right?
Here. Go drop the chain.
Okay.
Atreus. Jane.
Jane. Right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I do know that, I just...
Then we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no! I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
What you waiting for? Come on already! Let's go! Can't get this slow-eyed cocklump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father. Throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks. Trust me just this once.
Smart or something, boy. You are a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so ain't ever asked hers. Ah! Ha!
What's yours?
Brock.
Vera Logan.
You're not gonna believe me.
Alright guys, thank you guys so much for watching. I know that you are probably enjoying it. Like that two viewers that watch it. As that one of them is my parents and the other one is me. But thank you guys so much for watching. I'll probably upload this tomorrow. And today's December 22nd, so I'm uploading the 23rd. So thank you guys so much for watching. Peace.